With SendPulse, you can use chatbot flow templates in your everyday business routine, from processing customer requests to providing your services with the help of AI. Let's take a look at how to create a chatbot flow using a template and customize it to suit your needs. Go to Chatbots, Templates tab. View templates by categories and select the one that suits your needs best. For example, in the e-commerce category, there are flows with service descriptions and payment options. In the education category, flows for educational projects. And in the customer support category, you can find flows that help identify and solve customer issues. Once you select a flow, click it. Select the bot to which you want to copy your flow. When selecting a flow, pay attention that some flows are not available on certain social media platforms. With some flows, you can also preview how users will see your conversation in a messaging app. Click Copy Flow. Some flow templates have paid elements. To copy such flows, you need to upgrade your pricing plan. Go over your flow scenario and all the highlighted elements where additional actions may be required. You can edit all conditions, values, and elements to customize them to your needs. For example, in the message element, you may need to change or clarify information about your services or products, and in the link buttons to insert a link to your site. Pay particular attention to elements that use or save a variable. You need to choose a variable that exists in your selected chatbot's audience. If you do not select an existing variable, users will not receive the required data, or the data received from users will not be saved. In the filter element, view dates by condition and filters where you need to select an element. In the pause element, set your response delay time based on your business hours. Once you customize your flow, select an option. Save and send to yourself. Saves changes to the current flow and sends it to a chatbot owner. Save as a new flow. Saves changes as a new flow. The copy of the old flow remains unchanged. Save and exit. Saves changes to the current flow and closes the chatbot builder. Save template. Saves changes to a template in the templates section. Next time you select this template, you will copy a flow with all its changes. A new flow will be saved to the bot structure flows section. To launch a flow for users, you can share a link to it, link it to a subscription widget on your website, or create a keyword trigger and select a flow. To configure a flow launch by a user-typed keyword or other triggers, go to Bot Structure, Triggers. Click Create a New Trigger. Enter your trigger word and configure other settings. Select the created trigger from the panel and click Bind Existing. Select a flow from the list.